First, to access all of the equality and inequality symbols, we'll go to the test menu. And to do that, we press second and math for the test menu. And we see the equal sign, the inequality or does not equal, greater than sign, greater than or equal to, less than, and less than or equal to. Please realize that these are redundant because these are most often used in the Y equals button in the graphing menu, and they're more easily accessed through that menu.